Welcome back. Just one more day to go before the India-Australia Test Series kicks off, and there's some good news coming in from the Indian camp. According to VVS Lakshman, both Zahir Khan and Ishan Sharma, whose fitness was under the scanner, are fit and raring to go.
Will they? Won't they? There was a big question mark over Ishan Sharma and Zahir Khan's fitness ahead of the Boxing Day test, but it looks like India's two leading pacers will feature in the playing 11 come Monday.
Ishan obviously didn't turn up during the first practice game in Canberra, but the way he bowled in the second innings of the Chairman's 11 in Canberra, and also the way he bowled today at the Nets, you know, was a proof that, you know, they are both fit and raring to go.
Sachin Tendulkar will of course have to face much tougher opponents than his son Arjun, but he, along with Rahul Dravid and VVS Lakshman, will go all out to try and make what's going to be their last tour down under a memorable one.
There have been a lot of talk whether this is the best chance we have to win the series here. But, you know, whenever we take the flight on any tour, you know, we feel that we've always got a good chance with the potential and the talent we've got in the side. And it won't be anything different this time around.
Hopefully Lakshman's form against the Aussies won't change. The very, very special one has close to 2,500 runs against them. Sachin is the only one who scored more runs against Australia than Lakshman.
I hope the nightmare continues. I hope so.
It is for the first time that India will be starting as favourites in a series down under. And the heartening thing for MSC's men will be that Zahir Khan and Ishan Sharma are likely to be fit come Boxing Day. At the Melbourne Cricket Ground, with Jaideep Bhandarkar, Amitoth Singh for NDTV.
Dawn 2 hit the big screens yesterday, while the film's cast was at NDTV Studios ahead of the release. Shah Rukh Khan was busy hopping on to the Kolaveri D bandwagon. Yes, he's the latest to hum it. Take a look.
Version.
Yeah.
Now my question to you is, if you were the hairstylist of our Honorable Chief Minister Mayawati, then what makeover would you give her?
Hi Shah Rukh and Priyanka. Priyanka, I'm a huge fan of yours. And can you please sing Kolaveri D for us? And as I know that you're a great vocalist, and can Shah Rukh dance to it?
I want to ask you the makeover for Mayawati, because that was
that for me?
Yeah, obviously all the questions are for you, all the love is for me.
So this is a very controversial question. Makeover for Mayawati ji.
I think mera hairstyle hi bel de de humko.
I don't think Mayawati ji ko makeover diya ja sakta hai. Mere hisab se, I think she's fine the way she is, and we'll move on to the next question.
The next one was to you to sing Kolaveri D and Shah Rukh to dance to it.
Iske lyrics kya hai?
See, I can dance to the Dawn song. Because मेरे को ना वो कोलावरी का तो dance वैसे ही ना 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 But all the best to Aishwarya and Dhanush for the film. I think it'll be a fantastic film, inshallah.
Everybody yearns for a glimpse of superstar Rajnikanth, director Shankar, industrialist Ratan Tata, etc. But all these stalwarts earn to meet one man in Chennai. His name is Rajashekar Kora. Fawaz Jaleel has the story.
His idols are Steve Jobs, superstar Rajnikanth, and the Mozart of Madras, A.R. Rahman. A law graduate who left the profession and started the manufacturing of customized innerwears for top-notch personalities in the country. He tells us his story and the people who have inspired him to take up this business.
As he is insisting to make this inner garments, especially for Mr. Ratan Tata, who is very much interested to make something extraordinary. And that is where I started this concept of making this customized inner garment.
Kora vouches that customization is the boost for his venture.
Like, you know, customization. When you go to buy an inner garment, it will be between 80 to 85 centimeter or maybe 90 to 95 centimeter for every brand. Each and everyone has different shapes. It will not suit like 100%. Wherein we got a message saying that we want to make it 100% comfort. So we really want to have this customization only when if you are very very specific on your comfort.
Presentation is yet another important element of his business. The product is accompanied by a neatly written letter printed on imported paper.
When we entered his office, a chart on the wall read, "Say no to ego," which he claims to be instrumental for his success. Sometimes it's not just risk and investment that makes a person successful. Mostly, it's out-of-the-box thinking that does. Today, this is Rajshekhar Kora's success story, which can be yours tomorrow. With camera person Sagai Raj, this is Fawaz Jareel for NDTV Hindu.
There is hardly anything that children cannot do. With the launch of the Tamil Nadu Golf Federation's Junior Golf Academy, young Chennaites have begun their journey to become golfers.
This project aims to train young children in two different age groups of 5 to 8 years and 9 to 18 years. They will be charged a nominal fees of up to Rs. 2,500. The equipment is provided by TNGF, and many senior golfers have also donated their equipments.
It's going to be a very comprehensive training because golf is a kind of gentleman's game, and they'll have to be very well prepared to be on the golf course. So what we are looking for is a theory class followed by a practical class.
The classes are conducted in the Cosmo Golf Course in Nandanam. The caddy village next to the course is the home to all the caddies who have assisted the golfers in their tournaments. Now their children are getting the chance to learn from the professionals.
You see, some of the children here are all caddies' children, about 10 of them. We are going to give them coaching. And most of them, you won't believe, their natural talent is amazing. The hand-eye coordination is very good. So the coaching of both golf and etiquette and other things, we are also going to sponsor them.
My grandfather was playing golf here, so he thought I can also come.
And did you like your first class?
Yeah.
It's very interesting to see the passion of these young golfers. These classes are a means to ensure that golf is no more a game only for the elitist. With cameraman Lucas in Chennai City, this is Tanvi Mehta for NDTV Hindu.
As a season of joy, we have our own Kollywood celebrities wishing you a Merry Christmas.
To all the viewers out there on NDTV Hindu and to my fans, wish you a lovely Christmas. Today is a great day of joy and happiness. So may Lord Jesus come into your house and bless you all. And wish you all the very best in the future. Thank you and love you.
Vanakkam, na Sashi Kumar Pesna, NDTV Hindu Nerulukku, ennudaiya Christmas Nalvaazhthukkal.
Hi, this is Vishal. I wish all NDTV viewers a very, very happy Christmas.
Hi, I wish NDTV viewers and NDTV technicians a Merry Christmas.
எல்லாருக்கும் வணக்கம், நான் நிவேதா பேசுகிறேன். என்டிடிவி ஹிந்து வியூவர்ஸ்க்கு என்னுடைய இனிய கிறிஸ்மஸ் நல்வாழ்த்துக்கள்.
And that's a wrap on this bulletin. Here's wishing you all a Merry Christmas from the NDTV Hindu team. Thanks for watching. We'll be right back.